Hello guys, welcome back to World News Channel. Please, if you're new on this channel, I need you to subscribe by pressing the red subscription button, and also don't forget to click on the notification bell icon to get the latest updates on breaking and trending news. Prince Charles has tested positive for COVID-19. Prince Charles has contracted coronavirus, but his wife Camilla has not tested positive, as was revealed today. The Prince of Wales, 71, is in self-isolation at Balmoral Castle in Scotland with the Duchess of Cornwall, who is without any symptoms for the virus, which has killed 422 in the UK so far. Charles has fallen ill just a fortnight after meeting coronavirus-stricken Prince Albert of Monaco, who tested positive just 9 days after he sat opposite the Prince of Wales at a water aid event in London. It came days after a member of Buckingham Palace staff tested positive for coronavirus. A Clarence House spokesman said, "The Prince of Wales has tested positive for coronavirus. He has been displaying mild symptoms, but otherwise remains in good health and has been working from home throughout the last few days as usual. The Duchess of Cornwall has also been tested but does not have the virus. In accordance with government and medical advice, the Prince and the Duchess are now self-isolating at home in Scotland." The spokesman said it was impossible to say where he caught it from because of the large number of public engagements he has carried out in recent weeks. Now guys, you can like and drop your comments in the comment section.